I am honored to have Dr. Malikov's journal, and a bit intimidated. It will take time to wrap my head around all of this data. However, one event early in his notes seems significant. He writes that he interviewed Joseph Capelli after he killed Nathan Hale. Joseph said Hale uttered a mysterious phrase when the wormhole first appeared in the sky. Hale said, "Can you hear them? It's beautiful." Who is them? And what does it have to do with the wormhole? I must research further. There is much to learn.
Dropship in the motor pool. Get some rockets out there and bring it down.
Our plan is working. The Chimera are starting to attack. I'll free the rest of the prisoners while the wardens deal with the Chimera.
Don't worry, boys. We'll be fine as soon as we kill these Chimera. I still got a drone in here.
We can't let Vic escape with that last drone. Let's make sure he can never hurt anyone else ever again.
I see any of you cowards running away, I'll hunt you down, and I will fight you!
Oh.
on his throne. At least he's predictable. You might be wondering why I've been helping Mick for so long. I'm not proud of it. There is blood on my hands, but we all do what we have to in order to survive. Things are getting crazy up here, Joe. Chimera everywhere. I'm gonna get the rest of the prisoners out. Meet you back here.
You're the one that killed Nathan Hale, aren't you? They said you got kicked out of Serpent. Me too. There ain't many of us left. Men like us, we're born to fight.
Some of the others, but we gotta move. I didn't think I'd ever get out of there alive. If there's ever anything I can do to repay you.
Take care of each other. Hello? Not even sure if this thing's working. My name is Joe Capelli. This message is from my wife, Susan. I miss you. I made it. I'm in New York, close to the tower, I think. If I can make it there alive, I'll try and destroy it. But Malikov is dead. If he were here, I might have a chance. Like you said, I tried my best. I love you. Tell Jack I loved him.